Hello friends, today in this video we will see the verbal ability questions for the Infosys off campus drive May 2021. So let us check one by one. Okay, so the first question, this is the first question, and I have marked the answer here. Okay, so I have done the tick mark for each answer. Okay, so that so you don't confuse in this. Okay, so this is the first question. You can pause the video, check the question properly, try from your end and check that it matches with your answer or not. But yeah, this is the correct answer. Okay, so we will go for the second question. So this is the second question. This answer is option C, that is AAAB. Okay, so you can pause the video and reorder these sentences and check your answer with this. Okay, then this is the third question. Okay, so option B is the answer. So I have done the tick mark here. Then this is the fourth question. Option C is the answer. Okay, so this is the fifth question. Option B is the correct answer. Stimulating effective is the correct answer for this question number 5. Then this is the question number 6. So for this, option B is correct. So I have done the tick mark here. Then this is the seventh question. Arrange the sentences in the correct order. Okay, so option B, A, C, B, D is the answer for this question. And this is the question number 8. So option 4th is the correct answer, B, D, C, A. Okay, then this is question number 9. What is the main idea of this paragraph? So option 4 is the correct answer for question number 9. So I have done the tick mark here. So this is question number 10, and the correct answer is 4. So I have done the tick mark here. Okay, so you can refer these questions. These are the verbal ability questions. Okay, so if you want these questions, then I will provide you. Comment below your mail ID. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. I wish you all the best.